A temporary structure was erected on the site. Work on the cathedral, designed by architect Lewis Hobart and built of concrete and steel to withstand earthquakes, did not begin until 1928, construction delayed by the Depression and two World Wars. The cathedral was consecrated in 1964. The main entrance is through the Gates of Paradise. Copies of the cast bronze doors of Florence Cathedral's baptistry in Italy, designed by Lorenzo Ghiberti in 1452.